Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to make this tutorial, I'm stupid, edit, which is this. It's really easy and simple, but it comes out really cute. I asked for 5 likes for it and you guys got me 18, so that is amazing. You're gonna need about 5 to 10 pictures or more, depends on how many pictures you wanna add and stuff like that. Okay. I'm just gonna put on music and I'm gonna put on my husband's. I posted on Juice Facebook at Marry Me and he said yes. I'll give you a link to the picture. I swear it's not fake. Okay. You're gonna go to this website. I use Photoshop and this website called Photography. You're gonna go to Photography to make a collage that is in the background. So you're gonna go to create collage. I have my earphones in, I'm thinking so that. Okay. You're gonna go over here and you're gonna go to Square Deal and click the last one, or depending on how many circles you want. I'm gonna put a lot of them. You're gonna go to Upload Photos. You're gonna need 3 photos. And you're gonna add it over here and size it. You're gonna go over here for this little thing and you're gonna space it all the way out, okay? So the spaces don't show and there's no white or whatever color on it, because I don't like it. I personally don't like it like that. And then you're gonna keep it going with the same, with the pictures in order. So I'll show you. And you don't have to keep uploading the pictures, just move them from the box. Okay, so a little like this, and the music stops. So I have to restart the 2 songs that they only have. Okay. And it's gonna look a bit like this. So I kind of messed it up sometimes, and I kind of cut the picture in half, so that's why I have 2 of them right there. Okay. Anyway, you're just gonna save it. Let me save the camera. Trying to find the thing. So you're gonna open Photoshop. That'll be doing the popping at the end. Okay. Let me just stop music because I can't concentrate. I'll sing in my head. I have a lot of pictures because I got them from a pack. I get them from Yvonne Art. Okay. So you're gonna open up the collage that you just made, which I completely forgot the name about. Name is, so that's why I copy and pasted it. That's why I copied the name. And like that. Okay. Now you're gonna get an image. It can be full body. It could not. It does. It depends. It depends what you want. You're gonna make it thin. Make it thin. Actually, no. I'll make it thinner, a bit shorter. Okay. You're gonna add a layer. And then you're gonna lock it, unlock it, move it to the top, and you're gonna go select inverse, and you're gonna go backspace. Okay, so I'm only gonna show you how to do that once. Then, if you don't get it, questions. And you're gonna use it, and you're gonna need to make 3 of these. So this is already one, you're gonna need to make 2 more. Okay, sorry, I took out my headphones. I did this stuff, I took out my headphones. Okay, at the end, you're gonna need your little box thing. Those are where you're gonna add them. Save them as weird things. I forgot how to do it. You're gonna go to file. You're gonna go to place. You're gonna look for the file that is out under. You're gonna click place. And we're gonna size it. So it's huge. If it's blurry, don't worry. It rhymes. If it's blurry, don't worry, it will fix itself. And then you're gonna go click enter on your keyboard. And see, it's not so blurry anymore. And there's another way that you can do it. You're gonna go, you can go right click on the picture and select inverse, and it's gonna be like that, and you're gonna go to edit, and you're gonna go to copy. So that way you don't need to save 1,000 pictures, unless you actually want to save it. Cause like, some people want like to save it. I would like to save it, because like, so I can use it again, but I probably won't use it again if it's not that I'm making the edit over again. Enter. And now, instead of doing that again, you're gonna go right click and you're gonna click duplicate layout. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna spread out pictures like that. Actually, I'll just do it again because I was gonna pause it, but then like. Okay. With that, you're gonna make whatever. You're gonna go to image, you're gonna go adjust. And then you're gonna go deselect or whatever it says, and that makes it black and white. Again, you're gonna do the same thing to another one. Make sure there's like another one in between them, so like in between them like this. Okay. Now the other picture that you made into the box, you're gonna go right click. Nope. Does that work for this? Why? Like Cat Valentine says. Yeah, so I'll just add it. File. Place. Then you're gonna resize it. Make sure it's the biggest people thing. And then you're gonna turn it around. What if it's the same picture? Same picture. And then you're gonna turn it around like this. And you're gonna zoom it in a lot, so. You can fix it later. And then you go place, and we're gonna move it up so it is on top. Okay, so yeah, it's a. That, I think. I don't know, let me look at the picture again. Now I'm gonna add the third picture that you made, PNG. I don't know what this doesn't work anymore. So, again, my Cat Valentine says, fully. You're gonna go to file, you're gonna go to place, you're gonna go type in the name of it, of the file. This one you're gonna make thin. So it's still gonna be big, but it's gonna be a little bit thin. Go right click, place, duplicate layer. Same thing. Right click, duplicate layer. If it's in the person's face, don't worry, I'll show you how to get rid of that. Duplicate layer and move it down. Duplicate layer. Move it over here. Okay. Move it over there. And now what you're gonna do is the bottom thing that you're gonna go, you're gonna put it all the way on top. So it is like this. Now you're gonna make two or three pictures PNG. I did two pictures only PNG. Even though it looks like it. I did more. No, I only did two. You can do more. Those pictures I did, they looked a lot like each other. So that's why it looks like I use the same pictures over and over again. Even I don't know what pictures I use if I use them over again because it looks so much alike. And I suggest them being all full body. But if you want to make one like small, like this one, like in the back, and then put the tiny ones in the front, that is all okay. So yeah, I'll show you how to make it PNG once, and then I'll do it on me. I'm gonna do two pictures PNG. This is actually a really simple edit compared to like other things that I do, because usually a lot of these edits take me a long time. They take me like an hour to make, and then if I'm doing a tutorial, it takes me like more time because I'm doing a tutorial, it's like I have to talk and stuff and then do it slowly and explain. Like when I'm doing it, I'm like, I do it all fast and stuff. Like I don't even notice what I'm doing, it's just a routine. Select inverse, add a layer, unlock it. This thing right here, you're not gonna need that. I was doing that testing out PSD. PSD is like the color that I add on it. To get PSDs, you go to this website called Diavani Art or whatever the fuck you say it, because I still have not learned how to pronounce it. And yeah. So I have my PNGs and I'm gonna add them onto the picture. As soon as I find the pictures that I use, because I forgot. Like always. Because I'm stupid. Yeah, I'm very stupid. This is one of them. Yeah, I need to change the angle on the camera, like, where... Oh, yeah, I just gonna check that. so I can go to the file. Okay, over here, now you're gonna go to edit, and you're gonna go to freehand form. And you're gonna make it huge. I'm gonna put it on this side. And I don't know why it X'd out, so we're gonna do the same thing again. And then you're gonna go to the other picture that, oops, I'm stupid. Keep doing this. Let me change the type of thing that's on there. Okay, this is another one. You're gonna go to edit, and you're gonna go to copy, and you're gonna go to the thing, the picture. You're gonna go to edit, and you're gonna go to paste. You're gonna go to edit, you're gonna go to free transform, you're gonna make it big. I would leave it in the thing it's in now, or you could change like the way it's facing. Or you could change it like I did, but I don't want it like that. I was just trying to show you how it looked without the trying to show you how it looked without the... I don't know how it looked without the pixels. Okay, now you're almost about done. If you don't want to add anything else, you're kind of done if you don't want to add text or anything. Now what's left to add are PSDs. And to make the things, and to make one of the pictures black and white, I'm going to use a small one that I just added now, and you're going to go to image. You're going to go to adjustment, and you're going to go to decorate, or whatever you say it. So yeah, I'm going to add some text. I'm going to add any random text. Don't care if it's not by the person. I don't really care. I'm not being mean, I'm just saying. I don't know what text it is. I'm going to do Wide Awake by Katy Perry. Yes, I know, this isn't Katy Perry. I can tell the difference. I know Katy Perry is not Taylor Swift. Don't get mad at me because I made this other Jessie J edit, but I had Nicki Minaj on it. Don't get mad at me for that. I intentionally did that. I'm not stupid. I am a Barbie, and I'm a Barbie, and I'm also a heartbeat, so I know. And after I added some PSDs, here it is. And this is what it looks like when I put some text at the bottom.